Sarah and I met at Grissom about 6 years ago. I know, a short time. But we became fast friends. So the thing is, we share a loss in our lives. We bonded over it, became best friends, and as a result, Sarah was there for the birth of both of my children. So it's a very, very special friendship. Clearly we developed a friendship that is a lot like the quote, "It's not about who you've known the longest, it's about who comes into your life and never leaves your side."
By the power vested in me by the great state of Indiana, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. And please join me for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Hornsby.
Thank you. everything about you is something that fits me. I think about it often. I think about how lucky I am to be the person that gets to call you my wife.